Good morning. So what am I going to do today first?
We're going to just start off with some math. Then we're going to have some snack. And then we're going to gym. It's a half day today, so then we're after gym. We're going to go dismiss. Yep.
Okay.
You're preparing from two of the dismissal, from the dismissal, right?
Yep.
Questions for startup. 2 plus 2, you
know that, right? 4.
Yeah,
job. 7.
Good job. Okay, now we're going to watch some work. Okay, so, this private class is going to help us with what we're working on. So tell me what you've been working on.
Math. Oh, equations.
What?
Equations?
Do you know like hundreds?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to start easy. 100 plus 200.
300?
Okay.
I don't know all of them.
Just 400?
Is it 12,000?
Close. 1,200. Think about 12, and then add 2 more zeros. Okay? We're gonna be working on thousands, like adding 2 more zeros to it.
Okay.
So now you're gonna come with me, and you're gonna work with me. So I'm gonna come to your desk.
Mm-hmm. See these problems? Okay, we're gonna write these problems. Wait, sorry. 600 plus 500. Okay, what's 6 plus 5?
11. 1100?
No.
Or
wait.
1000.
Wait, don't do it. Where's 6 plus 11 first? I mean, 6 plus 5.
11.
Okay, add 2 zeros from any problem, 600 or 500. Just add 2 zeros.
1,000?
Wait, two 11s? Add 2 zeros. Here, add 2 zeros.
Sit.
Wait, over here. Good job. So, what's this answer right here?
1,000?
Close. 1,100, okay?
Okay.
Okay,
you erase this.
Okay, next problem. Really easy, just okay. 200 plus 800. Equals. Okay, what's
1,000?
Okay, break it down. Think about these two numbers. 8 and 2. 8. Plus 2. Okay. What is 8 plus 2?
10.
Yep, good job.
Then it's 1,000.
Add 2 zeros, remember?
Is it?
I mean, 1 zero, sorry. Yeah, 2 zeros. What's this?
1,000.
Good job. So 1,000, it's not like, see 600 plus 500?
Mm-hmm.
It's not 1,000. It's 1,100. And you see three zeros to the grid. Three zeros is 11,000. Two zeros is 1,100. Okay? So we put this one over here. Remember, that is 1,100, okay? So I'm gonna give you some problems. I'm gonna trick you up. So I'm gonna tell you what to do, okay? After this, might be snack time. It's gonna be snack time.
Okay.
Okay, so you see, put the commas where they're supposed to be, okay?
Okay.
Okay. See, if you see three over here, okay, put the comma where you think it's gonna be. Put it. You know?
No.
Okay. Comma over here. Comma over here. Okay? Just remember, if you do that when you're older, just remember that, okay?
Okay. Snack time.
Okay, good job.